a New York versus New Jersey matchup. Focus representing Brooklyn going up against Mr. Important Man. And let's see what Focus can do with some MSH. I remember Theo liked to play MSS sometimes, mostly MSS and Roll. He was pretty good with those teams. Mr. Important Man looking to keep that Mag Fritos out. Uh-oh. Very nice. Keeping it basic. Want to take him to the corner, probably for some Hypergrab Tempest exhibitions. But Mr. Important Man survives. He's like, I got more important shit to do. Not trying to get killed by Mag Fritos. We'd like to see some donut dips into Jesus Christ. It's always a good combo for Sentinel. Oh, another opportunity. We're going to call that a drop opportunity, though. Robot should have already been dead about two times. But it's online. You know, should be getting dropped. Really nice of Mr. Important Man. Really smart to build up that meter for Cable. Cable comes in with at least 2 or 3 meters. He's going to be fucking some shit up. I've noticed Mr. Important Man has definitely improved with his Sentinel recently. He's getting better with his zoning and obviously his conversions. But Cable is, I would definitely say, his best character. Probably going to want to bring in Cable at some point. Especially with Sentinel about to die, but he's keeping him in there. There you go, Focus. Bubble. Electric bubble of death. And he's bringing in Mag Frito. Didn't even combo, but it's all good. Hands up, get fucked. Nope, don't even go for it. Alright, Magnus can eat Cable alive, especially when he does shit like that. Oh, that's a free punish, fam. Should have got him with the overhead. Alright, well, Focus is Magnus needs to play kind of careful because he's almost dead. Not really sure what his strategy is right now. Hopefully he knows. But Cyclops actually does fight pretty well against Magnus. He's got those high priority normals, and plus he's got the power of Jesus Christ. But he's got father and son going up against MSS. Oh, very nice cross-up, but another draw opportunity. This is the tale of draw opportunities. Who's going to get more, and who's going to fuck more? I guess only time will tell. Another one. Cable got rainbow status. This motherfucker got a lifetime supply of Skittles right now. He's really got to somehow shoot something. Only got about 15 marble seconds to do it, which is about like 30 real-time seconds. Oh, wow. That was fortunate. That was his perfect opportunity to do important shit. He still got 2 meters. Hands up, get fucked. Yes, even the murder robot can get fucked. He's got to really fully mash those. All right, Mr. Important Man's got more life right now, but damn it, he ate that rocket punch. Holy shit, this is going down to the wire. But it looks like Mr. Important Man takes it. Very close, though. Very close match. They both decided to play at the last minute. You're amazing. Yeah, that was clutch shit right there. He's feeling pretty confident in some MSS drones. So we're going to see if it actually works for him this match. He had those opportunities last match, but he transformed them into draw opportunities. If he gets a hit on that robot, he's got to just ROM his ass to the corner. Hypergrab Tempest to Hail. A.K.A. the Amir. Shoutouts to Amir from the Philippines. Godlike player. Nice little two-piece. Two-piece, then the five-piece. All right, bringing in Storm. I like the Magneto matchup more against Sentinel, just because he can, you know, ROM him and make it a one-player game more, whereas Storm, it's kind of tough. You know, she's got to get that infinite on standing Sentinel, or just try to, like, you know, get him with random hailstorms. You still got America's favorite, though. Oh, another draw opportunity. Can't even call that a commentator's curse, because it would have actually helped him if he got the infinite, but let's see. Yep, I gotta make a fucking tutorial video for people on what to do when they're playing in the fucking tournament. Sentinel Tron. Nice three pieces from Mr. Important Man. I'm not seeing a lot of confidence from that Magneto. He's looking pretty timid out there. He's getting stomped into fucking oblivion. Jesus Christ, always coming in to fuck shit up. I actually find Sentinel Cyclops really hard to fight against. Oh, good shit. Okay. And he got Magneto out. That was actually pretty smart. Ooh, with the double donut dip. 2-for-1 special, only on Saturdays. Cable coming in, fully loaded again. This man got the full rainbow on deck. I thought maybe he would have got guard broken, but no. You know Mr. Important Man wants to get a nice little conversion here. Chucking them grenades. Looking for Sentinel to swing. You know he wants to bait out an attack so he can just light that motherfucker up. Got a little bit too trigger happy, but he still got 4 meters on deck. Calling out Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, if Jesus Christ hits, that's a dead robot. Yeah, but Mr. Important Man again, doing important shit. Really controlling this match right now. There you go, Jesus Christ into laser beam. That's how you do it. Oh, hands up, get fucked. Oh, Aurora's done. And Magfrito's. Damn, Focus should not have called the assist in that situation. Mr. Important Man keeps doing important shit. 2-0.